Jarmo Lampela and working as a head of drama in YLE Finnish broadcasting company. I think we have in YLE the tradition of the drama output is we have a wide range of genres and from the mainstream rural comedies basically for the Finnish audience up to very nice drama pieces for smaller audience. As a public broadcasters in the Nordic area, we are discussing a lot about what is the kind of a strategy and what are the guidelines for the drama for the public broadcasters. And we don't have kind of certain rules which has to feel. It's always about the discussion of the content. Would this be suitable for the public broadcaster or is it more for the commercial channel? At the moment in YLE drama, we are working with a different kind of productions which might be totally financed by YLE. It means like it might be a comedy for the mainstream audience which have no aim to travel at all abroad, and then we have kind of high-end drama productions where we are financing from 50% to 60%, and the production company needs to find a co-production partner outside of Finland, from the Nordic area or from the Europe. In normal case, we are starting with the very early stage with the production company and producers to have a discussion about what kind of partners would be suitable for each project. So it's kind of a path with starting from the development process already, and we're trying to find kind of normal partners which we have from Germany, France, of course the Nordic countries, but also like we have done a co-production development package with the Spain. So it's depending on of the content. I think during last years we have been meeting quite many production companies from UK, and also we have been in discussion with, for example, BBC Scotland. We certainly open for discussion in early stages, as I think in YLE we are also having discussions between drama and acquisition side of the company, like what kind of drama we are offering for the audience, and Finnish drama is one piece of the whole packet. The message we like to give for the Finnish producer, of course, but also the co-production partners, that we are really open for the good content.